The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Queens, New York, weighing in at 166 pounds, the Spider-Man.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the...
And his opponents, first, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 178 pounds, the Spider-Man.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
And from New York, weighing in at 166 pounds, the hero, Peter Parker.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. The bell is rung in this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Down with the Bulldog. What a punch.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What a German suplex.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Boom.
Firm control.
Oh, man, kick to the face.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Release German. There it is. Snap suplex. He goes for the cover.
And a kick out. Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Ooh. Headed to the top now.
Off the top.
A diving arm drag.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Right to the spine.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a power bomb.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Sling blade, basement drop kick.
He's taking some good hits. There he goes, right into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would. Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog all the way down face first.
We're about to see.
Dragon twist cutter.
Meet him at the pay window.
Goes into the pin.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. He climbs into the ring.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix splash! Kendo stick impact.
Ooh! Ooh! And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
He's taking this to the floor now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Bulldog!
Kendo stick to the skull! Oh. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
He's getting pushed down the defensive. In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
He's searching for something. The arm absorbing the damage.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage, and proving a bit slippery for the man.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
It looks like we're going to see Salida Del Sol.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Pump kick on target.
He's starting to struggle here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. And he's asking for more.
Stomping down.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
He got it.
I guess that's how we can cause some serious damage.
Oh, and that body's so high.
Really wicked attack after another.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
To look in his eye here, folks.
Blast off!
Oh! Got it.
A left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Flying Maiana, beautiful.
The sledgehammer, how do you come from that?
He skirts around it. He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
And he goes into the ring. Thanks, Buster. And the wrong side of things for him to be on there.
Now the biggest question is, can he respond?
He had it scouted.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Two!
And the win outlasts the others in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner, the Spider Man.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.